Hi, my name is Dr. Vakas. Today we will discuss about Parkinson's disease. The most common variety of Parkinson's disease is idiopathic, which begins most often in people between 45 and 65 years of age. Parkinson's disease is a long-term degenerative disorder of central nervous system, which mainly affects the motor system. Four motor symptoms are considered cardinal in Parkinson's disease: tremor, slowness of movement, rigidity, and postural instability. As the disease progresses, non-motor symptoms like reduced sense of smell, constipation, visual hallucinations, frequency, urgency, dribbling of saliva, depression, and dementia becomes more common. Symptoms of Parkinson's disease usually emerge slowly. Initially, symptoms which are observed are tremor, rigidity, slowness of movement, and difficulty in walking, while thinking and behavioral problems may also occur at the same time. Dementia becomes common in the advanced stages of the disease. Depression and anxiety are also common, occurring in more than a third of people with Parkinson's disease. In Parkinson's disease, the most common presenting sign is a coarse, slow tremor of the hand at rest. Tremors disappear during the deeper stages of sleep. They are enhanced by stress, often less severe during voluntary activity. Tremors are commonly confined to one limb or to one side for months or years before becoming more generalized. Also remember, tremors may also be absent in some patients. Bradykinesia is the most handicapping symptom of Parkinson's disease, leading to difficulties with everyday tasks such as dressing, feeding, and bathing. Rigidity is stiffness and resistance to limb movements caused by increased muscle tone. In Parkinsonism, the rigidity can be uniform, known as lead pipe rigidity, or non-uniform, called as cog wheel rigidity. Please note, in Parkinson's disease, there is typically no muscle weakness and no alteration in tender reflexes or plantar responses. Etiology of Parkinson's disease is unknown, but genetic and environmental factors may play a role. There is also an increased risk in people exposed to certain pesticides and among those who have had prior head injuries. The motor symptoms in Parkinson's disease result from death of cells in substantia nigra. This results in decreased dopamine in this region of brain. Parkinson's disease is a clinical diagnosis. While tests such as neuroimaging are used to rule out other diseases, there is no cure for Parkinson's disease. Treatment is given to improve the symptoms. Initial treatment is usually with levodopa followed by dopamine agonists. Dopamine agonists and monoamine oxidase B inhibitors allow lower doses of levodopa. Remember, efficacy of levodopa reduces with time, requiring larger and more frequent dosing. डोपामिन एगोनिस्ट्स लाइक रोपिनिरोल मोनोथेरेपी कैन डिले स्टार्टिंग लिवोडोपा इन अर्ली स्टेजेस ऑफ पार्किंसन डिजीज़ एंड एज आई ऑलरेडी सेड दे लो लोअर डोजेज ऑफ लिवोडोपा व्हेन यूज टुगेदर एट द सेम टाइम एज पार्किंसन डिजीज प्रोग्रेस. अमांडाडीन इज ए वीक डोपामिन एगोनिस्ट. इट इज यूज फॉर ड्रग इंड्यूस्ड डिस्काइनेजियाज इन लेट पार्किंसन्स डिजीज. एंटीकोलिनर्जिक्स लाइक ऑर्फेनिड्रीन एंड प्रोसाइक्लिडीन हेल्प इन ट्रेमर्स. मोनोअमाइन ऑक्सीडेज बी इनहिबिटर्स लाइक सेलाजिलीन इज अल्टरनेटिव टू डोपामिन एगोनिस्ट इन अर्ली पार्किंसन्स डिजीज. As the disease progresses, medications become less effective and at the same time involuntary writhing movements like complication evolve. Surgery to place microelectrodes for deep brain stimulation has been used to reduce motor symptoms in severe cases where drugs are ineffective. Like and subscribe our channel for next coming videos. Thank you.